outside so much, guys.
Oh, no problem.
Sure, no problem. I'm Jenny. It's my brother Greg. We're from North Carolina. What's your name?
Hey, I'm Abe.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah. So what are you guys doing around here? I don't recognize you.
We're going to check out this abandoned house up at Jigger House Point.
We got some family up here in Vermont, so we came up to visit them and we heard about this house where supposedly there was a bunch of witchcraft years ago.
Yeah, it's pretty sketchy. Me and my friends have gotten there and it scares the shit out of you.
Oh, really?
It's, yeah.
We thought it was just a bunch of hocus pocus. So we're like,
no.
Now let's go check it out.
No, apparently back in the 20s there was this witch that, named Jigger. Who knows? Like, we have really weird nicknames up here, but, apparently she was caught doing witchcraft and they hung her. And she's buried in the porch of the, like, underneath the porch of the house.
Oh, wow.
And whoever goes in is, like, comes out either, like, half insane or just either dead, half insane, or just completely freaking out.
Has anybody tried to?
Yeah, one of my friends did a while ago with a whole bunch of us, and, he ended up dead.
Oh, wow.
He tried to stay the night. We were trying to tell him not to, but he just wouldn't listen. And, he went missing for a couple days, so we called the police, and they went in there, and, they saw, like, scratch markings on the wall and everything covered in blood, and there's the body upstairs.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Yeah, we don't really buy into this stuff, so we're just coming up here for a joke to check it out. But
best of luck to you guys.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Hey, my house is just up here, so you can let me out here.
All right. Just tell me to stop.
Hey, thanks again for the ride.
Oh, no problem.
Yeah, no problem. Maybe we'll see you around that house. We'll check
I don't think so.
We'll see you around town, at least.
Yeah.
What, you never go up there?
No, not anymore. It used to be like a big hangout spot for,
right here?
Yeah.
Alright.
It used to be a big hangout spot for the teens, but ever since my friend died, it's just, no one goes down there. Like, people have actually moved away from it.
Oh man, sorry.
Yeah. Well, best luck to you guys.
Thanks. You wanna go try to get in the door?
Yeah, let's try to go get in.
Okay.
Wanna knock, see if the witch opens up?
Yeah. Go for it.
Wow.
Not bad.
I don't know how they said this was scary.
Yeah.
Check out the other ones. Okay, so you see enough, which one you want to go? That way or not?
Well, I bet it has the basement. Let's check out that.
Ooh.
Yeah, here it is. Want to go in?
Nah. Yeah, I'm not going down there. Fuck that.
Let's try to go upstairs.
We'll check out that later on.
There.
Yeah, we'll check that later on.
Come back to the light.
You know, this looks fairly new. for 1920s.
Yeah, actually, I read in a book that a family tried to move in and renovate the house. They never finished it. They just disappeared all of a sudden. Nobody knows what happened to them.
So it's got him.
Yeah, really. Look that dude up the road, so. We'll probably find that friend's body.
I wonder if this is like all the witches' victims when they try to come to see.
Nice. Get into that stuff. Always kind of creepy.
Should we say the nugget?
Let's do it.
Yeah.
Just don't know this focus stuff anymore.
Creepy as all hell.
Looks like they just left the paint cans right here.
Yep. Couple of magazines.
Alright, you want to go get that stuff in the car?
Yeah. You want me to go get it?
I'll come with you. I'll help.
Alright,
Greg, let's get that stuff in the trunk. Someone works upstairs.
Yeah. I think I've seen a nice room up here with like a hammock or something, so. How about a sleeping bag? Do you want to either sleep on it or something?
Alright, we'll figure it out.
Yeah.
Alright,
outside. Doesn't look dead.
Yeah. Probably still walk this kind of creep itself.
Yeah.
Every time it happens. Alright, so let's go upstairs a little bit. What was that?
I don't know. Maybe the
quick turn away.
Okay. It's locked. I seen a door over here.
This other door. Shit, there's a padlock.
Shit.
Look,
this window. Isn't that where the witch is buried?
Yeah. Alright,
oh,
it's okay.
Let's
forget about this.
Let's go upstairs, get this ready. I got my laptop. You can wash it with me. Hopefully, get this out of our heads.
Yeah. Alright.
I'm
probably just making this
worse
than it really is.
Oh, yeah, right in here. I think it's fine. Alright. Let's just get this set up. Maybe I can get my laptop set up.
Alright.
Watch a movie, get this out of our heads, you know?
Yep.
My girl's
not
8,
kid.
It's
probably
freaking
us out.
Yeah. You never know.
Alright. Oh, you're over here. Alright.
What do you want to sleep on?
Do you want four or the hammock?
Whatever you want.
Alright, I'll do the hammock.
Alrighty.
Let's try to see
what we got here.
It's gonna be really creepy when it gets dark.
Alrighty.
Look at the watermarks on the ceiling. It's like crosses.
Yeah, it's scary.
Dude, look at the hole in the wall. It's really gash. Ew, there's hair in here.
Maybe it was you, the kid, trying to get out of it.
Okay,
wait, you coming in.
Yeah, really, what? There's a bunch of hair stuck in here.
It's probably the one that just shut the door. We're just acting up.
Yeah.
Never know.
Alright, just the one. We're good. Fucking scary.
Yeah. It's just...
Alright, so let's watch that movie.
Well...
Alright, you know what? It's still lit out. We still haven't explored the house. Let's just watch the movie later and...
Alright, yep. Let me just shut this down.
Let's go up down the hallway.
Yeah. Alright.
We can come down here. Ooh, look at this room. I didn't even notice it. Oh, nice. This thing is really bad.
Jenny!
Yeah.
Jenny.
What's up? Attic. Yeah. We're going up there.
Yeah, it looks scary. Who wants the honor of going up there?
I will.
Alrighty.
It's the attic thing. We have to do this. Oh, it's so nasty. Ugh. You gotta come up here and look. Oh man, look at this chimney. Ew. It's so nasty up here, Greg.
Hey Jen, I'm going up to the room. Probably all setting right. Up some more.
Alright, let's check this out.
Alright.
Oh man. 20. It's getting creepy up here. Greg! Greg! Come on, stop pointing at me. Cut the shit.
Jenny, I didn't do it. I swear, Jenny, I didn't do it. Jenny! Jenny, is that you? Jenny, are you alive? Jenny? Jenny, you here? Jenny, where are you? She's not here. Jenny, it's not funny, where are you?